Hello guys, today I'm gonna be doing a new series and now it's time for my WRX Glue Edition tune and I will show the launch and the shift. The launch is like the UOA launch a little bit earlier at the second light and shift are at 6.5, so let's race. Puta madre, loco! Hello guys, today I'm gonna be showing my 60X Tune WRX Glue Edition, and in this series I will show the launch and the shifts and then the tune. The launch is something like the Evo 8, a little bit earlier like the second light, and shifts are at 6.5, so let's race! Fuck it, I fucked up the launch, so yeah. But you will see I will have a great time anyways. So I think that's 7.8, but I should be running 7.7. 7.9, puta madre. Yo guys, in this series I will be doing some, showing some tunes and launch and shift. So now I'm in the WRX Glue Edition. The launch is something like the Evo 8 launch a little bit earlier in, at the second light. And shifts are at 6.5, so let's race. Great. Hello guys, today I'm gonna be starting a new series and it's time for my WRX Glue Edition to show my 68 tune. The launch is like the Evo 8 launch at the second light a little bit earlier and shifts are at 6.5, so let's race. Ah, puta madre, ya está, loco.